Lucy Mack Smith said of her daughter-in-law, Emma, "I have never seen a woman in my life who would endure every species of fatigue and hardship from month to month and from year to year with that unflinching courage, zeal, and patience which she has ever done. For I know that which she has had to endure. She has been tossed upon the ocean of uncertainty. She has breasted the storms of persecution and buffeted the rage of men and devils, which would have borne down almost any other woman."
Never had an ordinary day. Never lived your life in an ordinary way. For everything you loved, you paid a price, but you couldn't let the world see you cry. Never had a moment of peace. Never felt the sunlight when the worries set you free. Every time your life turned, like your heart might break. With the world on your shoulders, when the nights had grown colder, you seemed to weather every storm with a queen's grace. When you lost your husband, when you buried your children, I'm sure the angels stood. Can